So we have several policies and practices in place to ensure the authenticity of our chemo agents or any drug that we purchase. And first is the wholesaler, or where we purchase the drug from. And we purchase the drug from a national wholesaler that we have a contract with, that we know and have looked at their policies and procedures. And then at the institutional level, when a product comes in to the pharmacy, we have a series of steps that we use in receiving the product to ensure that it is in fact the product that we ordered and expected to receive. And that is that each vial that we receive has a national drug code number and a barcode, and we scan that. And if that is a new barcode for us or a new NDC number, then we have a checklist that gets completed, and then the product, the physical product, actually gets reviewed by two pharmacists, a pharmacy supervisor, as well as our medication safety officer. The Medication Supply Task Force was formed last summer. It is a subcommittee of our Pharmacy and Therapeutics Committee. And the purpose of the task force is really to guide us with our drug supply issues that may arise. And it came about as we were looking toward managing drug shortages, especially for the chemotherapy agents.